man is in custody after police say he tried to rob a store with a large rock. The arrest report says 34-year-old Dwayne Wright entered the Dollar General on Reddix Lane holding a rock the size of a baseball. He tried to demand money, but the clerk refused and told Wright to leave. He continued to yell, but eventually threw the rock against the front door and ran. Officers arrested him as he crossed the street. He's been charged with one count of armed robbery.